Hey everyone, Sherman here, coming to you live from One Utama. Well, it's not live, but close enough. So I want to show you guys the Chinese New Year decorations, which is kind of amazing. So because of the pandemic, I'm wearing a mask, and you can see there are not many people around. So I get a chance to have a look at all this stuff. This is a Chinese, ancient China writing area. You can see that it's done with a brush. Look at that. So you can see the lanterns. All these are the Chinese New Year decorations. You see some old clothing on display. It's what they used to wear in China, I guess. And the great part is the paintings as well. I don't know, it looks a bit Japanese anime, to be honest. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys. Okay, that one looks a bit more China looking, right? So I'm gonna go outside here. It's like a little place, right? Okay, I'm gonna show you guys. So this is like a maybe some ancient China place where you live, and the stuff in front is a courtyard. So I'm in the middle of a shopping mall, One Utama. It's 7:30 p.m. They're going to close at 8 p.m. So I guess there's hardly anybody. There's hardly anybody around. It's a pretty good time to show you guys how cool it looks. Look, so everything here is like in ancient China. There's even a game of Go, which is a favorite pastime for the Chinese. I'm gonna walk around in the courtyard. There's a little fake pond here. It looks all very cartoony, very cute. I love it. Totally my style. Let's look at what this is. It's some chicken like games. Okay, we're gonna have a quick walk through of this. This is a real lime tree, lime plant. Let's go across the bridge. Okay, walk across the bridge. So I was in there, that little temple looking structure. It's not really a, I guess it's more, you know, traditional Chinese, ancient Chinese structure. Okay, let me show you guys the water again. Going back up. Wait, lotus flowers, there are no real fishies. But close enough. So, yeah guys. I hope you guys like this. This is a little walkway, like in the courtyard. So you can actually walk all across. This place is pretty cool. But leave you guys at that. I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care guys. Thanks again, bye.